be real.
Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. Yeah, let's just be honest.
Hey, hello and welcome guys to another video. And friends, in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can hack Pokemon Go with latest Android version, that is 0.83.3, and also how you can catch Ho-Ho the legendary bird in Pokemon Go. Friends, as we know that after the global catch event, Niantic has given a surprise by launching the legendary bird Ho-Ho. So friends, let's see how to catch Ho-Ho and hack Pokemon Go. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So friends, first of all, go to Play Store and search for an app name as Fake GPS Free. Friend, this app is free and the ratings of this app is also good. After downloading this app, just go to home screen and open the settings of your device. After open your settings, scroll down and go to About Phone. After going to About Phone, just scroll down and click on software information, and here you can see build number. Click here 6 to 7 times so it will enable your developer option. After enabling your developer option, go back and search for and here you will see the developer option. So click on developer option and scroll down and search for mock location app. Just open it and set it to fake GPS free. After doing this, go back and open the app which you have downloaded. So here it is, fake GPS free. Friends, I want to tell you that when you will open the fake GPS free, you will get certain settings, so do them carefully so that you can hack Pokemon Go. After doing all the settings in this app, go to search and search for an app. I love to play in Santa Monica, so I will play there. So just search again Santa. After searching a field, it will take you to the place where you want to play, and just zoom it out and double tap anywhere where you want to catch Pokemons or spin Pokestops. So let's engage this location, then go back and simply open your Pokemon Go. And friends, I want to tell you something, that if you have any problem about this hack or any, if you do not hack your Pokemon Go, just simply comment me down below in comment section. I will definitely give it to solution. So friends, let's wait till the Pokemon Go opens. It will take some time. So let's wait. And friends, I want to tell you one more thing, that this hack is really very easy. So it will make it easy to hack your Pokemon Go. And Ho-Ho is, and also you can catch the legendary bird Ho-Ho by this method. So after doing this, it will take you to the location. Friends, if you will get the pop-up like this, GPS not found, just simply go back to the fake GPS free and simply re-engage it, and it will take you to the, and it, when it will engage, it will take you to the place where you want to play. So here I am in Santa Monica, as you can see. So first of all, I will show you by spinning some Pokestops. It is giving Pokeballs also, as you can see. And I will catch a Pokemon also. Let's wait till the Pokemon comes. So friends, from now, after few minutes, the legendary raids will start. So you can hack them. So you can go there and participate in that raid, so that you can catch Ho-Ho or any other raid in which you want to participate. So here our Pokemon is Psyduck. So I will catch a Psyduck, and I will show you that how you can catch it. So here it is, a Psyduck is appeared. So let's simply catch it. And friends, this is my level 30 ID. So I have catched 2 Ho-Ho. I will show you right now how I catch it. Sorry, means I catched it. So here I caught the Psyduck. So as you can see that Pokestop is also giving items, and Pokestops and Pokemons are also available here. So this is a very easy hack, and I will show you my 2 Ho-Ho's I catched. And here you can see my 2 Ho-Ho's are there. So friend, by this method you can hack Pokemon Go and spoof anywhere, and also you can catch legendary bird Ho-Ho very easily. So friends, this much for today. We will meet in next video. Till then, goodbye.